Well, we certainly have some interesting things going on in storage locations. My favorite story revolves around a young lady that came into a Ryder truck rental, rented it, dropped it off late Friday afternoon. And the owner was really surprised and went out and looked, and he found out that the entire back of the truck was a bedroom, completely furnished. Kind of gives a new meaning to the term Ryder, doesn't it?